On a time there sat two flies, sitting on a windowsill at night, talking about whatever. One of the flies wasn't bright and the other one was cleverer than the other. They were lovers, they were feeling cooped up down in the suburbs, so they moved out into the city and were eating butter at